Good day to everybody. Very, very good. Cheers and tears, pain and pleasure. These are all part of life. Today is a mixed day, a day of cheers, a day of tears. Tears because I have been promoted. And tears because I am leaving my loving students and my dearest colleagues. Today is the day of pleasure because I will be getting some new colleagues and new students. And it's the day of pain because I will be missing all my dear students. Government service, undoubtedly, it is a dream for most of us. And we all long for government service. This is something we desire. It's a very desirable thing in our life. But this desirable thing has some undesirable things. Especially when you have a transfer which you really don't desire, it gives you much pain. Because your life becomes unsettled, your setup becomes disrupted, and you all of a sudden discover yourself in a great mess. So, but since this is the reality, this is part of your life, and according to our service rule, there is promotion and there is transfer. So we have to accept it. And here, Charsa, almost 4 years. Or Sayed, eight Charsa, meri zindagi ka sabse khas Charsa. Because I have here for almost 4 years. And in life, there are moments when we become very emotional. There are moments when words cannot express your feelings. You feel someone is choking the throat. You cannot express your ideas. You have everything in your head, but you cannot get it in sentences. So, same feeling I'm going through right now. But still, what to say? Here, in this department, I have spent 4 years. I have enjoyed your company. There are lots of things we did together. Lots of things we achieved together. Anyway, we share many things. It's a very nice feeling to have so much company. I mean, the wonderful company of you people. But to move away from you is really something that gives me pain. The pain is even greater when I think of it. And I'll be missing you a lot. I'll be away from you, but sure, your sweet memories I'll carry with me will remain in my heart as a lifetime treasure. For sure, your sweet memories will ever present in my heart. I'll definitely never say that I will never forget you, but I will always say that I will remember you for a long, long time. Or here, especially, I'll be missing my dearest colleagues, Devashish sir. Actually, beyond the line of our official relationship, sometimes we establish a familial relationship because he's my senior colleague for true. But apart from that, he took me as his younger brother. And he always showered sympathy on me, affection. And even time and again, I made requests to Mr. Subhash Chandra Sarkar. When I could not make up my classes, I made this request to him time and again. And also sometimes to other teachers also. And they were very helpful, very cooperative. and out your skin. And as well for my departmental head, Asimul sir, he's a very studious person. And in my life, I have found very few people who are as studious as him. And Rizvizam sir, actually, he is a very influential person of this department. Since he's here for quite a long time, almost 20 years. One thing, sometimes we have disagreements or even some controversies. We even differ with opinions, but that does not mean that we are hostile to each other. We are still friendly. And one thing, I told him on the face that he is not a vindictive type of person. If he says something, he forgets it right away, the next morning. And so am I. If I ever find something which I don't like, so I'll tell him right away on the face, but the next moment I'll tend to forget it. But what else can I say? Sometimes, as a teacher, with my students, I were a bit tough. But this does not necessarily mean that we do not love you, we do not care for you. But this necessarily means that we really care for you, because we care for your future, if well we are tough. So don't take it otherwise, don't brand it as a cruel teacher. We are very much loving to you. And we care for your future. It's why sometimes the things didn't turn out the way we expected from the teachers. But still, I will keep my finger crossed. I wish all of you a very brilliant, successful life. Wherever you go and whatever you do, try to be honest till the last moment on earth. So, actually, I enjoyed your company very much. So finally, before I conclude, I would like to say, we do not care for Monday or Friday. Together with you, we always had a fun day. Thank you. Thank you very much.